Weapons on the table. Now that we're a team, we need to trust one another. All of them, Bernard. Very good. Now we can begin. Now that I'm your leader, we will move forward toward the future. But the past is behind us, and we must move forward in the right direction. We will get there. We may not get there in 1 year or even 6 years, but we will get there.
Where are you going?
You know, man, I really would like to hear this movie, so why don't you just keep your mouth shut?
Stupid.
Just watch the movie.
That was totally worth $9.50.
Are you kidding me? That movie stunk.
What? They spent $150 million on that one. Didn't you see the action scenes and the explosions? Oh. That poor Lamborghini?
Tyler, it had no content, no story. The writer knew how to make things explode, but that's it. There was no emotion.
No emotion? Okay, did you see the look on Vinny's face when he told them what direction he would take them in?
Yeah, he said he's taking towards the future.
Exactly.
You can't take anyone in any other direction. It's either the future or the future. You know, I could totally do better than that. Yeah, I could see myself doing that, making a movie. I have a great story I could tell, you know?
Yeah. I mean, I could see myself with her. Wait, did you say something about a job? Oh, do I have to work today?
Tyler, did you even listen to what I just said?
Yeah, the movie. It was horrible.
No, what I said about me. I'm gonna make a movie.
Tyler, awesome band solo last week.
Thanks, bud. Not too sure who you are.
Tyler!
Yeah, the movie. I said it was horrible.
Mind.
Hey! Shout, you idiot.
Hey, whoa, this is the kid from the movie that couldn't keep his mouth shut. Is this your boyfriend?
It's my little brother, you moron.
Easy, Tiger, easy. I know it's your little brother. Hey, man, just to let you know, I came to this movie to watch it, not to hear you talking. See you later, bud.
Don't worry about Gavin. He's a meathead.
Yeah, whatever.
I want some burgers.
We could get some burgers.
Let's get some burgers. Who's that?
Just a friend from school.
Just a friend?
Yeah, just a friend.
Who happens to be a girl. So, wouldn't that make her your girlfriend?
Shut up.
Dude, last night I dreamt I ate
the world's largest... Hey Logan, how you doing?
Pretty good. We just saw The Job Part 3.
Ooh, how was it?
Amazing.
Terrible.
I should get going. I have to get to work. Jeez, you're tiny.
What? No! When did that happen?
She's perfect for you, Logan. I'll meet you by the boat after work.
All right. See ya.
We are completely busted.
That's not even a real company. Go, get in. Shut the door, honey, quick.
Close the door. I can't believe this. No, look at them.
That's what I should have done.
What are you two doing this time?
I double checked everybody on the news.
Not now. Not now. This is, those aren't real boxes.
I know they're not. I've never heard of them. Right now, honey, I'm sorry.
No.
Shh. Never mind.
They are onto us.
Hi. Welcome to Real Bean Coffee. How may I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double mocha, half calf, two shots of skim latte, please.
Let me check and see if our latte machine's working.
No lattes.
Sorry, no lattes.
This is a coffee house, right? You're supposed to have latte.
Unfortunately, our latte machine's broken, so no lattes. However, we do offer...
No, I'm going to $4.
Fine, waste your money. Ours is better. When it works.
Tyler! Did you just yell at that customer?
No, I was really polite.
Just go over there and clean up the spill, okay? I'll handle the register.
I didn't make that spill.
No, but you're gonna clean it up?
Why don't you find the person who made the spill and have them clean it up?
I made the spill. You are cleaning it up.
Whoa. Bug on the foot. Bug on the foot.
Yeah.
Got it. Seriously, dude, it was a big bug. Like, bigger than a cat.
Bigger than a cat. Yeah.
Hey, I beat your tire swing score. 7.
There is no way you threw more than 6 rocks through that
7,
tire.
I'm telling you.
Dang it. So what's that?
It's nothing.
No, seriously, what is it?
It's nothing, don't worry about it.
So, how's Hobbit Girl?
Tyler, we're just friends.
Right. That's what my friend Caleb said about Stacy 2 weeks before they started dating.
Whatever. Who's that?
Just a friend.
How was work?
It was work.
Why don't you quit if you don't like it?
And spend another 6 weeks trying to find a job? I don't think so.
Someone really wants to get a hold of you.
It's a different person.
Did the latte machine quit working again?
Yep.
Did your manager make you clean up another spill that he made again?
Yep. Oh, quit calling me.
Must be nice to be popular, huh?
What do you mean?
You're like the most popular guy at your school.
No. Well, maybe, I guess.
I wish I was popular.
What are you talking about? You're the 7th grade class president.
I ran for 7th grade class president. I got 3 votes. And one of them didn't count because you're not allowed to vote for 7th graders. Santa Claus got more votes than that.
Santa Claus goes to our school? Wait, no he doesn't.
He lives in the North Pole.
It's no big deal. I mean, it gets a little annoying after a while. Plus, it eats up our minutes. But you've got friends. I mean, I've seen them. I've talked to them.
Like who?
Well, there's that kid you used to play hockey with. And that other guy. You've known him since you were babies. And the girl we just met at the burger shop today. What's her name? Hobbit Girl. She's your friend and possibly someday your wife.
Okay, Brad, the guy I used to play hockey with, he's like too obsessed with hockey and I'm not that good.
Huh.
And Matt, my so-called friend since we were babies. Weirded it out last year. He's a druggie now. Oh. And besides, me and Allison have been dating.
Cool. Wait, what?
You're not even paying attention.
Sorry, but you're friends with a hobbit. How cool is that? And my friends like you. And you got me. You're a cool kid, Logan. Come on, it's probably time for dinner.
Logan, your friend came to join us.
Yeah, so I was just walking by and saw the new neighbors. And then your mom yelled at the door and was like, Allison, get in the house quick. So here I am.
All right, well, what's up?
Mom, they're just neighbors.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly what they want you to think. Let me tell you, I'm sure as Elvis is alive, they are not any ordinary neighbors.
Absolutely. Not neighbors. It's like when. Can we just eat, please?
So, Allison, I had this idea that.
Do you live in a hole?
No, a hollowed out tree trunk. Haven't you ever seen it down the street before?
Sorry, who are you saying, bud?
Oh, well, I had this idea that I wanted to do. No,
John Lennon was completely taken out by the government.
What?
Right. Hoover and Nixon were out to get it. And they hired this guy to knock him off.
Yeah, he was a lunatic.
Well, he was a lunatic, but he was a lunatic hired by the government.
But for what purpose?
Because Lennon was like...
Can you guys just stop? Dad, stop.
Tyler, this is important information, okay?
If it's that important, you can make a TV show about it.
Right, right. Listen, the tube is completely controlled by the man. Mm-hmm. You, your brother, your mother, me... We'd all be locked up for life.
Right.
Throw away the key.
Very nice dinner, Mrs. Hoffman.
Thank you.
This isn't how the
I don't know what's in this.
She's like this tall. You have to marry her. Get out of here. Yeah?
Well, Allison's mom starts a new job tomorrow, and Allison was wondering if she could get a ride to school.
Sure. I can hear the wedding bells.
Good night, Tyler.
Hi. How'd you get in? So where were you yesterday morning?
You ask me this every Monday. The answer's always the same.
Right, church. And you tell me the same thing every Monday after I ask.
And I'll say it again. You should really come sometime.
Well, while you were hopping pews and throwing away your money, me and Logan here went and saw the new David Clevenger film.
Oh, that's sick. The Job Part 3?
No, it wasn't throwing away money.
So it wasn't good?
No. It was great.
Not.
So do you need a ride this morning?
What?
I said, do you need a ride?
Nah, I'm good. I got my bike.
Because it's seriously not a problem if you do.
No, seriously. I got the bike.
All right. See you in 3rd hour. All right. I'll be in the car, Logan. Hurry up. Get her.
This isn't a date. Honk the horn.
What are you waiting for?
Whoa. How did she get in the back seat?
All
right. Oh my gosh.
Do you like that art project?
What art project?
The one I showed you last Friday.
You didn't even look at it? The sculpture I made from your broken drumsticks.
Oh, that one. No, yeah, it was good.
Now you're just saying that.
No, seriously, Logan, I liked it. So, when are you gonna ask the girl in the back seat on a date?
Tyler, seriously, the road, not us.
Fine, little brother. Do your parents have to buy you, like, special furniture? You know, like doll chairs and tables and sofas and stuff?
No, actually, my parents decorated our house like a Japanese pagoda, so we sit on the floor.
Really? That is so cool, isn't it, Logan?
I'm going to school trip.
Mr. Hoffman.
Oh, Principal Ward. How you doing?
I was doing better till I found out that you used the school's copy paper for your own personal reasons.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ward. I ran out of paper and I had to write something down.
Well, if you were taking notes for class, that's understandable.
Definitely. Definitely for class.
But let me remind you again, school property is only for school purposes.
I'm sorry. Won't happen again.
Good. Carry on.
Class, I'm handing back your essays on influential poets of the 18th century. Some of you will not be pleased. I know I wasn't.
23%?
Logan, this stuff shouldn't be hard for you. You're a great writer, and you have a good eye for story, but you're not paying attention.
Yeah, I've been busy.
What are you writing in there?
It's just a project I'm working on, you know, a writing project. I don't want to jinx it by talking about it yet.
I can respect that. And for the rest of you who are wondering, Edgar Allan Poe was not born in 1975, and he definitely did not play for the Miami Dolphins. Here, hand the rest of these out.
Mr. Spradley! What's up with this?
This is Sebastian, new drummer in the school. I thought I'd give him a try.
He's a freshman.
Think of it as baseball. Every good coach has a reliever in the bullpen. In case the pitcher gets tired.
I never get tired.
What's up? I'm Sebastian.
You're on my throne.
Sorry, I was just keeping it warm for you.
Thanks.
Wait, another one, please.
Sorry, I can't. I gotta eat.
Come on, one more.
Okay, one more song, but then I gotta eat my lunch.
Are we ever going to work on this project?
We're at the top of the world tonight, you and I.
What? Suddenly I can't sit here anymore?
Nope. You're not really in my crowd. Hey, what's with these long sleeves?
I get cold easily.
Just always be cold.
Have you started working on your art project for Dini yet?
No. My partner, Neil Schoen, won't stop playing his guitar.
Okay, ladies. Sorry, I need to stop. So, where were we on the project?
Thank you, Mr. Hendricks. Now we have nothing done.
Wow, you really think I'm that good? Don't worry, we'll get it done.
Let's go. Whoa. Where's your car seat? Don't you know it's against the law to have a child in the car without a car seat?
Oh no, I left it with my sippy cup.
Good one. Where's all your stuff?
Right here.
That's it? That's all you have?
Yeah.
Dude, so you don't have any homework?
Not really.
Dude, that is so not fair why you don't have any homework. Do you know how much homework I have?
Hey, what's it take to run out of school?
Why do you want to run out of school?
Just a project I'm working on.
You're not gonna try and have another indoor paintball tournament, are you? Because we all know that idea never happened.
What about, like, microphones and stuff?
Dude, last time you tried to have your own concert, didn't go over so well either. All right, no one wanted to watch an 11-year-old play the recorder.
Hey, did you hear my hot cross bun solo? I held that high note for like 10 seconds.
And
it was like flawless.
Yet you were still shown up by that other kid. What was his name? Trevor, Tanner, Trent, Timmy,
Troy? Sam.
That's it. Yeah, his recorder looks cooler.
Whatever. What about like cameras and stuff?
Disposable cameras? Well, you take them to the fat ball guy behind the counter and
I mean like... Never mind.
What is this project anyway?
It's just a project.
Dude, is this for my surprise birthday party? The one I'm not really supposed to know about?
No.
I mean, because it's alright if it is. I'll still act surprised, I promise.
No, I promise. That's not what I'm talking about.
Is my friend Matt gonna jump out of the cake?
No!
Is Ben gonna be the pinata?
No, it's not it!
What if Gavin was the pinata? Stupid latte machine. Make lattes!
Tyler! No wonder it doesn't work, you keep hitting it. You're on mop duty.
Okay, it stopped working before I hit it.
That doesn't matter. And where are all my employees? Tell me, what's the point of making a schedule if nobody looks at it? I'm gonna go make another schedule.
You see what I have to deal with?
Hey, what's his name?
Jerk.
Okay. You remember that movie we saw?
No.
Yeah, you do.
What movie?
Movie Before You Met Allison.
Who's Allison?
Shut up.
Oh, you mean Hobbit Girl. Yeah. So, what about this movie?
Well, it kind of inspired me to do something a little crazy.
Like what?
Well, I'm writing a movie. I'm going to produce it this summer.
Like when you tried to train to become an Olympic heavyweight wrestler? Or when you thought you could be an OW! Michael Jackson impersonator?
Hey, that one would work too.
Dude, too soon. So, you really think you can make this movie?
Yeah. Yeah, I do. This is something I'm really serious about.
And you weren't serious the other times?
No. Well, maybe. Just a little bit. But I'm totally serious this time. This is something that I really want to do.
Because of the money or for the fame?
Neither, Tyler, for the story.
All right, let me see it then.
Well, it's kind of in progress. It's
Dude,
not finished.
I want to read it. Hand it over.
Well, you're probably busy with stuff, you know, drums.
Yeah, Logan, and homework. I'm your brother, all right? I can't read it unless you give it to me. Okay, I always have time for you.
I don't know how good it is.
Where's your confidence?
Let me know what you think when you finish it.
All right.
Let me just hold it. Let's go to get.
What happened to you?
Long night. Are you gonna ride with us today?
Why do you insist on me riding with you?
Why do you insist on taking a bike?
I like the bike.
Tyler, what'd you think? Did you like it? Was it good? Did you read it? He didn't like it. What did you think? Was it good?
Read what?
We have to go. Can you hurry up?
Just tell me, what did you think, Tyler? Tyler!
Read what?
Did you like it? What'd you think? Was it good?
Chill. I didn't even have...
You didn't like it, did you?
No. I didn't know you were such a good writer.
Really? You liked it?
Yeah. It blew me away. It even looked professional.
Oh, thanks, man.
But you're serious about making this movie, then?
Yeah? I don't know. I'm gonna find out the help, though.
You could ask around at school.
Easy for you. Everyone likes you. You can get anyone to help you.
Just try it, okay? Trust me, it'll work.
I don't think so.
You could always make flyers or something. A hat, and you would look just like a Smurfette.
Very funny.
How'd you beat me? Again?
The bike?
Scholars, today we are working with charcoal. The key to using charcoal is to make one continuous motion. Don't start and stop. You want to start at the top and work down. Start at the left side and work right. You don't want to get charcoal in the back of your hand. If you are left-handed, do the opposite. What, Tyler?
I forgot. The call kind of threw me off.
Okay, Tyler. The Boy Meets World references stop today. Stop interrupting me.
Come on, Deanie.
I will take you to the office.
You wouldn't do that?
You're right. I can't stay mad at you. All right, everybody start with a piece of big paper.
Hey, Tyler, you wanna help hand these out?
He printed flyers. Nice. Yeah, I'll help.
There you go.
Where'd you print these at, anyway?
Computer lab, first hour.
Dude, don't let Principal Ward catch you, or else he'll kill you, okay?
All right, see you later, bud. Here you go. I'm making a movie. Here you go. Hey,
What?
I'm making a movie.
What do you want? You're making a movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Like, you could ever do anything cool. You're such a little butthead.
Math test.
49%. That's not the worst I've seen. Since when does a guy who's good at everything fail tests?
Yeah. Weren't you up all last night studying?
I was up, but I was reading something. Actually, no. I don't know what I was doing. I got distracted. I think I was playing that game on my phone. You know, the one with the bubbles and you pop them? I'm gonna go study or something.
He's really taking that one test seriously.
Have you met his parents?
Hey man, how long you been playing?
Since I was 7. You play?
Nah, I'm a drummer.
That's sick.
Yeah.
You're new here, aren't you?
Yeah.
Eat with us.
Cool, thanks.
I'll have to introduce you to Tyler, too. He's a drummer. He just left, though.
Actually, I think I already met him.
Back? All right, guys, I'm gonna have to let you off here, okay? I cannot be late for work again.
So, I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
I guess so. It's really nice of you and Tyler to give me a ride every day.
Yeah, it's not like you live very far away.
I know, but thank you.
Yeah. So I'm making a movie. Would you like to help?
Yeah, that'd be fun. But I don't really know what I'd be able to do. I'm not really good at all that technical stuff, and I definitely don't act.
Okay, I get it. If you don't want to help, just tell me. I understand.
No, I do. I just don't know how.
Yeah.
Whatever. I do want to help somehow.
Tyler, what are you doing?
This place is a mess. Clean it up.
I just did. Yeah, well, I didn't see you do it. So do it again.
Lawrence Films, may I help you?
Hi, can I talk to Mr. Lawrence?
I'm sorry, but Mr. Lawrence is unavailable right now, and he's not taking any calls at the moment. Is there something I can help you with?
Can I call him later?
Actually, no. He's in the middle of a big production right now, and he can't be disturbed.
That's okay. Thanks.
Stinking lazy people. Why didn't you call us? Hello?
Oh, sorry, hon. I dialed the wrong number. Good luck anyway.
Don't ever get a job. Managers are stupid jerks.
What happened?
Doesn't matter. How's the girlfriend? I know, you're just friends. You know she loves you, though.
Whatever.
How was school? You been paying attention? Allison said you're not. You're not, are you?
Don't worry, I'll catch up.
Alright, just don't let Dad find out. Come on, time to eat.
When were you talking to Allison?
Thanks.
Yep. Tyler, don't you have a band concert on Saturday or something?
Yeah. I still need to practice, too.
Oh, I'm sure you'll be fine. What about you, Logan? Anything new and exciting?
I'm making a movie.
Oh, good. Sounds exciting. What about school?
No, I mean like a real movie for like movie theaters and producers and stuff. I've been writing it.
Good, Logan. That's a good way to get yourself blacklisted by the federal government. Why don't you try something a little bit more
obtainable?
Yeah, you know, like Tyler. Just focus on school. Get a law degree. You know, and so you can fight the government. That's all you gotta do. Keep those A's coming, Tyler. Pass me the bread.
Guess that means I shouldn't ask you guys for help.
You think they're right? Why don't you try something more obtainable?
Don't worry about them, Logan. Do you even listen to the kind of stuff they talk about?
Yeah, I tried to tune that stuff out. But what if they are right? I mean, has a 13-year-old ever made a movie?
Probably not. But I think you can.
You're the only one.
What are you doing here?
I have a theory.
Here we go with more theories. What's your theory?
That you can't go more than 1.9 seconds without twirling a drumstick.
Okay, seriously, why are you here?
Hello, Deanie's art project. It's due tomorrow.
That is my cue to leave.
I completely forgot, man.
Let's get started.
Okay, hold on one sec.
Man, you look even worse today.
I'm so tired, dude. Last night was a long night.
Yeah, especially for those who actually stay up to finish the project.
I'm sure Deanie will be impressed. We have to go. Logan, make me a sandwich.
I'm not making you a sandwich.
Do you want to ride to school?
Do you want mustard?
I think you know the answer to that. You want to ride?
Bike.
That's right. I'll be in the car.
Well, folks, hope you remembered to practice this week. We've got a big concert tomorrow night. Ladies, you already know what to wear. Gentlemen, don't forget your suit jackets.
Not good. I haven't practiced.
Dude, what are you talking about? You always practice.
Hey, Sebastian, come on up here.
Hey, Mr. Harden? Mr. Harden, here's a script you said you'd pass along to your cousin.
My cousin? Logan? Logan, about that. I didn't actually think you were gonna do this. Listen, I haven't really talked to my cousin in years, ever since he went into rehab. They don't allow phone cords in there, you know? I'm sorry. I need to get back to my class. I'm sorry.
Get down! What are you doing? Okay.
Thanks. Tyler, you remember how Mr. Harden said he would send my script to his cousin who worked in Hollywood? I just went to talk to him.
Buddy,
he didn't,
slow down.
He didn't make any...
Take a breath. Start over.
Well, okay. Mr. Harden said he would send my script to his cousin who worked in the entertainment industry. I just went to go talk to him. He didn't even think I would finish it. And he didn't think it was good, and he hasn't talked to his cousin for years. And then I checked my email. I had 9 people reject the script.
You couldn't have had that
No,
many.
I counted. 9 people.
All right, well, just go to class and don't let it bother you. All right, we can talk about it after school. I'll meet you by the boat.
I don't even know why I came to you.
Hey, little Hoffman, what's up, buddy? Hey, everybody, this is the big film director, man. Gonna be making movies, yeah. Action, everybody, right, man?
Oh. Hey, sorry, dude. I just thought somebody should tell that kid what a loser he is.
Mr. Hoffman.
Principal Ward, lovely day, is it not?
What is this? I found it hanging outside someone's locker. Is your brother using the school's paper for this?
No, sir. It was me. I printed them.
Are you aware you used an entire ream of paper?
What's a ream?
500 sheets, Mr. Hoffman. My office now.
500 sheets, Logan.
They're doctored.
It's so
doctored.
Yeah, and you know, people are still falling for it.
Oh, over and over
again.
So much
day.
Pride in it.
It's, you know, it's like in history books and encyclopedias.
How's Allison? What did I say?
What's his problem? It's one of the biggest lies
ever told to
America. Ever
and
told
you know what else?
Principal Ward got on me yesterday. About your flyers. Somebody's not alive this morning.
What's the point?
Hi, honey. You know what? We are, not gonna be able to make it to your concert tonight. We've got some friends came in from San Francisco kind of last minute, so we're gonna be out with them. Where did I put the? Okay. All right. We'll be back around 10?
10.
Yeah, 10. Don't worry. We'll come to the next concert, okay, honey?
That's what you said the last 3 times. Hey, Ben.
Hey, man, it's Ben.
I know, that's why I just said, hey, Ben.
Right. Well, are we gonna go see the movie tomorrow afternoon?
I don't know. Things are getting a little crazy right now.
That's cool. Do you mind if Sebastian comes along?
That freshman who's trying to steal my spot on drums? Why would he come?
He's been hanging out with me and Carly at lunch for the past few days.
Where have I been?
I don't know. Where have you been?
Well, he seems pretty cool, though.
Don't you like him?
I don't know. I got a lot to do right now. I'll call you back later.
That was weird.
Hey, I gotta go somewhere. I'll be back later.
Okay, can you tell Mom and Dad?
They're not here.
Okay, well, I really don't care right now, okay? I've got a lot to do.
Hi. Logan, I'm your friend, and I want to help you.
You don't really want to help.
Yeah, I do.
Whatever. No one cares.
What about Tyler? He cares.
Yeah, I'm sure he does.
I want to help you.
Go back to your hobbit hole or something.
What do you mean? You can't schedule me for these hours, I already told you. I can't work tonight, I have a band concert. I'm your best worker, you're... You can't fi... You know what? Forget it. Alright, I never even liked the place. I quit. What are you staring at? Why don't you go make a movie or something? Better yet, do some homework. Impress Dad. Logan, where's my jacket?
I don't know.
Well, I can't find it. Have you seen it anywhere?
No. Move.
Logan, were you borrowing it for something?
No.
Come on, I need your help. My concert starts in 10 minutes.
I don't know. The last time I saw it, it was on the back of your door. Have you checked?
No, it's not there. Do you think I'm stupid? All right, it was laying at the edge of my bed, and now it's gone. You're the only person in the house, so what'd you do with it?
I didn't touch it!
Logan, this isn't funny. I'm gonna be late for my concert.
It's not my fault. Why are you yelling at me? I told you the last time I saw it.
I'm fired from my job, and now I'm gonna be late for a concert that I haven't even practiced for.
That's not my fault.
And I just failed a math test that I stayed up all night for and didn't even study. And it's because of your stupid script.
Stupid? It wasn't stupid. You said you liked it.
Well, I lied. It sucked. Happy? Actually, it was so bad I couldn't even finish it. All right, you're wasting your time, so just give me back my jacket.
Said it was good.
Who cares what I said, Logan? It's terrible. Everything's terrible. You're only doing this for the attention anyway.
What? What are you talking about?
You said it yourself. You don't think anybody likes you, so you're gonna do something cool so that people will like you. And it's not worth it.
It's not true.
Yes,
you know
it is. It's never gonna work. You're never gonna finish it, Logan. Okay? Quit wasting your time and focus on school. I gotta go. Mom and Dad will be home soon. Don't go anywhere.
Where have you been?
Sorry.
And where's your jacket?
I couldn't find it.
We've got a concert to do. Here's what we're gonna do. You're coming in the second number. Sebastian, get out there.
What?
My decision is final.
Logan? Logan?
Ben, I just want to be alone.
Okay. If you need anything, just call.
Logan, where's my jacket?
The last time I saw it, it was on the back of your door. Have you checked?
No, it's not there. Do you think I'm stupid?
Stupid? It wasn't stupid. You said you liked
well,
it.
Well, I lied. It sucked, Happy.
I can't believe you'd do something like that, Logan. Is life really that bad? Did you just say something?
Aren't you gonna offer me a ride?
Nope. You've got a bike.
Not today. I'm riding with you.
Sorry, I'm late.
How are you holding up?
What do you mean? I'm just late because my ride never showed.
No, I mean about Logan.
What about Logan?
You didn't hear?
Hear what?
He hanged himself Saturday night.
What?
Well, someone told me that he got locked up in a mental ward.
What are you talking about? He killed himself.
Well, that's not what I heard.
Allison, is there a problem?
I have to go.
Hey.
Hey, Hoffman! Hey, how's that little butthead brother of yours doing? You know, I think I heard that he tried to hang himself? What's up with that? His little midget girlfriend break up with him or something?
What's the matter with you, dude? Why you gotta be such a jerk? You think you're so cool? You think you're better than him? What if that was your brother? Just keep your mouth shut. Stop making fun of people. You got me? People used to make fun of me when I was a kid, when I was little. That's right, I used to be little. If you wanna make fun of somebody, try making fun of me. You got it? You got it? Get out of the way.
Did you hear about what happened with Logan?
Yeah, it's pretty sad.
Yeah, I heard that guy hanging from a tree. Look, I'm really sorry to hear about everything.
Don't even.
Sebastian, congratulations. You're our new drummer. Tyler, my office, now.
Yeah.
You know darn well why I asked you back here.
Because I found my brother hanging from a tree, or because you could care less?
You're out, Tyler.
What do you mean I'm out?
You had a commitment to that concert. You had a commitment to that concert, and you walked out. It's lucky that Sebastian...
Do you have any idea what happened Saturday night? All you care about is this stupid concert.
That's not what I meant.
What did you mean then? If this stupid concert hadn't have happened, then all this stuff that happened to Logan wouldn't have happened in the first place.
I know it's hard for you to take this all in.
Of course it's hard for me to take this in, you jerk!
Get out of here! Get out!
May I have a word with you? I know what you're going through is very rough, but that's still no excuse for assaulting a teacher. I'm afraid I have to suspend you for the week.
What?
Just go home and get some rest.
I barely even touched the guy.
Under all circumstances, I still have to maintain order. So get your stuff and go home.
So stupid.
You doing all right? I heard you got suspended. You probably shouldn't get caught out here.
Not too worried about that right now.
Is there anything I can do?
What would you do if this happened to you?
I guess. I'd pray.
Anything else?
I don't know. I've never been in this situation.
Yeah. But what happened to him? Why would he do this? What did I do to him?
Tyler, it's not your fault.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
You're right. It's not my fault. It's Mr. Spradley's fault. If that idiot wouldn't have replaced his best drummer with some kid, I wouldn't have exploded at Logan.
Or if you weren't replaced by Sebastian, you wouldn't have gone home during the middle of the concert.
Why is this concert so important to everyone?
It's not. But if you stayed the entire concert, Logan would be dead. Hello?
Ben, it's Logan. Quick, call 911. The boat. Logan, stay with me. Come on. Tyler, come on, man. I can't lose you.
How do you explain that? The doctor said another 2 minutes, and he would have been brain dead.
You saved him just in time. I don't know why he would do that, but I just don't know. Maybe this is all happening for a reason. Hey, wait. When do you get to go see him?
Tonight. They said if everything goes well, he should be home by Thursday. Will you come with me?
Hey, buddy. We're here for you.
Where am I?
You're in the hospital, remember? We brought you here two nights ago.
I thought...
Why'd you do it? Logan. I'm sorry about what I said Saturday. Stressed out, I didn't mean to blow up at you like that. I love you. I don't care what happens. You're always gonna be my little brother. You're my best friend, buddy. I can't lose you.
Hey, sorry we're late.
Dad?
Hey, Logan. How's it hanging? What's happening?
What are you just doing?
What's going on? Sorry we're late. Friends again? Kate, this is your son.
You two don't know how to be parents.
And then you come to his hospital room where he's lying in bed after trying to hang himself, and you ask, how's it hanging?
Tyler.
No, you chill, Dad. What's wrong with you two?
Tyler, please.
Mom, this is your son. You should care more.
Of course we care. You're our kids.
Then show it. You two can't come back in here until you've thought about how you're gonna change things.
Logan, what happened? What's going on? Where's Logan?
He's in the hospital right now.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine in a few days.
I was so scared today. I never knew anything happened. I went to school and he wasn't there, and someone told me he hanged himself.
Well, he tried to.
Why? I was just talking to him Friday.
I know. I don't know why.
I can't believe I thought he was dead. I didn't know what to do. There are so many thoughts going through my head.
He'll be fine. Come here. It's kind of hard to hug a hobbit.
You know what? Just stop. I'm so sick of all these short jokes. Every day I hear, Allison's so short. Hey, Shorty, your favorite. Hobbit girl. I'm just sick of it.
But I thought that...
You thought I liked it? You thought I didn't care? You thought the constant making fun of me actually made me feel good?
You always choke back.
Only because that's all I can do. No one will stop when I say stop anyway. So what's the point?
They were just jokes. I didn't mean anything by it.
Yeah, but multiply that times as long as I can remember. That's a lot of jokes, Tyler. Yes, they do hurt.
Sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
I know, but it would be nice if someone actually said something that made me feel good about myself. You know what? Logan had the courage to do what I could never do.
What?
And it's people like you that caused all this. You don't know how sharp words can be, and how deep they can cut.
I'm sorry.
Look different.
We're on our way to the hospital. We'll be there all day if you need us, okay?
You should come by this afternoon.
I will.
Bye, honey.
Bye.
You good? Two
minutes. All right, Logan, what's next on the list? You've got to be kidding me. Actually, Logan needs your help.
You're gonna get expelled.
I know, but this is more important. By the way, thanks.
For what?
If you weren't here, I would've been playing the drums Saturday night. And if I were playing the drums, I wouldn't have gotten to Logan until it was too late. So, thanks. You're the new drummer now. Congrats.
Well,
Anyways, I need you to go to my locker. The combination's 32-14-16. All right, there's a notebook in the top shelf. I need you to talk to everyone on that list. Get them in the cafeteria by noon tomorrow.
What's going on?
Just do it, okay? I have to go.
32-14-16. Tyler! Hey. Remember me? I'm your manager. You coming in anytime soon?
I quit.
Wrong. I fired you. So what are you doing here?
I came because I need your help.
Really? All those times I asked you for help, you were always so full of some snarky comments, remember? What do you need me for?
My brother Logan needs your help. He wrote a movie about his life. All he was trying to do was tell his story and nobody would listen.
What does he need me for? I don't do catering.
Logan made a list of people to be in the crew for his movie, and he thought you'd make a great assistant director.
What does that mean?
You just have to yell at people.
Well, I am pretty good at yelling.
Yes, you are.
Can I make the schedule too?
Sure.
All right. What's it pay?
Nothing. But I can bring all the people from the movie to your coffee house.
Throw in a month of free labor and you got yourself a deal.
2 weeks.
Three.
Fine. Hey, Munch. Hey, Allison. Listen, I'm really sorry about calling you all those names. I'll stop, I promise. And, I'll get all the other people to stop, too.
Thanks. How's Logan?
Better. Did you know he wrote a movie?
I know.
You know? Well, did you know he wanted your help?
Kind of. We talked about it a little.
So, you in?
Hey. How are you doing? You know you're not really supposed to be in here.
I know, but there's something that I need to do. Listen, it's Logan's last night in the hospital. Do you want to come visit?
Well, I've got stuff to do. I don't think I can.
Like, what kind of stuff? I mean, it won't take that long. You just pop in and say hi.
No. I've got to, I just can't.
Why not? Logan would love to see you.
I know, but I just can't go with you tonight. I'll drop by and see you when he gets home.
Forget it. It's no big deal. Thought you were my friend, but obviously...
I am your friend, Tyler. I just can't go. Do you want to know why I really wear long sleeves?
Whoa. What happened?
In the 8th grade, I cut myself. A lot. I spent 6 months in the place like Logan's in. I just can't go back there.
Why?
I just can't.
No, I mean, why'd you do it? Do you really want to kill yourself?
I don't know if that was what I wanted. I didn't fit in, and I had no friends. I wanted to be with the cool kids, but I had bad acne, so they made fun of me. I wasn't smart enough for the geek group, and I wasn't a jock. I had no one.
I never knew.
I don't talk about it. We moved here my freshman year, and I just wanted to start over. And then I met you and Ben, and I finally had friends, so I just wore long sleeves and don't mention it.
That's cool.
I just don't think I can go to the hospital to see Logan.
No, I understand.
Well, I gotta get back to class. What are you doing here anyway?
I'll tell you later. See ya.
Hey, aren't you on the varsity team?
Yeah, I play offensive and defensive tackle.
So you're the one that beat up Gavin?
You heard about that?
Yeah, thanks. No one's really ever done that for me. Except for Tyler.
So you tried to hang yourself? Listen, man, I know how you felt. I feel like you're all alone and no one would listen to you. Logan, when I was your age, I was short and pudgy and I hated myself. I have a sister she was short, fat, really ugly. She's still really ugly.
That's not nice.
No, man, I love my sister. I'm just being honest. When I was 13, I wanted out. I wanted to end it all. I just couldn't take it anymore. I was sick of it. But I did the one thing that you didn't do. The one thing that made the difference.
What's that?
told my sister about it. I told her everything. How I was gonna get our dad's gun and just end it.
What did she do?
She told my parents. She told them everything. And they called the cops. I was so mad at her. I was just screaming and yelling the whole way to the hospital. I told her how much I hated her.
And what happened?
After I'd been in the hospital for like 3 days, she came up to see me. She told me to look at her. She said, Garrett, look at me. Really look at me. She said, I'm fat and I'm ugly, but I don't care. She said, the only way that people can get to you is if you let them.
That's cool.
Yeah. Listen, I gotta go, but I gotta tell you, killing yourself, that's not the way to go, man. You can't take the easy way out. Just, if you ever feel that self-doubt again, tell somebody. Tell somebody that you know will make the right decision. See ya.
Yeah. Hey, Mom. Hey.
Hey, Logan.
Mom, who was that?
He was big. He wasn't a government agent, was he?
No. It's just a really smart friend.
Why are you doing this?
What do you mean?
Exactly what I said. Why are you doing this?
Well, I'm your friend. Why wouldn't I?
I know that, but why are you really doing this?
Because I believe that Jesus would want me to.
It's a little heavy, don't you think?
You asked.
Wait, so you're serious?
Well, yeah, I guess. Man, you gotta remember, you're never alone. There's always someone going through the exact same thing you're going through. There's always someone there for you. God, he's there for you.
You've been rehearsing that, haven't you?
A little. I should have rehearsed more, shouldn't I?
No, it was good.
We're ready.
He's here.
Short sleeves.
It's time to stop hiding things.
All right, guys, we don't have much time, so I'm gonna make this quick. Over the past few days, I've realized something that I never knew. I never knew my little brother was suicidal, and that his friend had considered it too. I also found out that one out of every three people in this room have seriously considered it. It's time we put a stop to this. Ending your life is not the answer.
Why'd you really do it? Why'd you try to hang yourself?
I don't know, I just felt like no one liked me and no one cared. I just wanted the easy way out.
We need to be there for each other and listen when people have problems, not judge them.
Why didn't you tell me how you felt?
You never asked.
So, you don't have many friends, but the friends you do have care about you. You gotta promise me something, Logan. The next time you start feeling like that, you gotta tell somebody.
Oh well.
No, seriously, Logan. Tell me. And if I don't listen, tell Mom and Dad. And if they don't listen, tell some other people. Just make sure someone hears you.
I know, I promise.
Logan wrote a movie, and he gets out of the hospital Thursday night.
Mom, I missed you.
Hey, Dad.
Good.
Hey.
Thanks, Mom.
I say Friday, we help him produce it. Not just for Logan, but for everyone who's ever thought of suicide. We're doing this to give them hope. We're doing this to give you hope.
Has this gone mad? Can you get Principal Ward?
I thought about checking out one time. I think we should do this. Who else is in?
Open the door. It's time to put an end to teen suicide. Who's with me? You ready for the big day?
What are you talking about?
You're needed on set, Mr. Director. Start filming tomorrow. I read the script. Found everyone on your list. Everyone at school's gonna help, and we start tomorrow.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You're serious, right?
I'm serious, Logan.
That's so cool, thanks.
Principal Ward, how are you doing? Wait, don't tell me. I've been expelled.
Although you violated your suspension, you locked the teachers out of the cafeteria, and your actions have been very extreme. I'm very impressed. Everything the school has is at your disposal.
So happy you're alive.
Yeah, I've been hearing that a lot. Listen, I'm really sorry about what I said. The whole, you know, Hobbit thing.
That was the least of my worries.
Dude, you're blushing.
Whoa.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Let's go.